بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وأفضل الصلاة والسلام على أشرف الأنبياء المرسلين حبيبنا وقلوبنا سيدنا نبينا العبد المؤيد المصطفى الأمجد حبيب إله العالمين أبو القاسم محمد. وأهل الطيبين الطاهرين المعصومين المنتجبين المظلومين. Brothers and sisters, السلام عليكم. A special thank you to the organizers and Brother Ahmed Hamadi for allowing me to come up and recite. He told me that the whole aim for this convention is to bring back spirituality, to revive spirituality in the human. So this poem, how I constructed it, is what? The human and Allah Azza wa Jal will speak together. The human will talk to Allah, and then Allah will pray to him with what? Quranic verses, but in a poetic way. It's called A Wake Up to Reality. Sallu ala Muhammad wa ali Muhammad. My life is horrible, servant says, as he lies in bed with tears he shed. Call on me, I answer you, the Creator says to you. I won't burn a soul beyond that it can bear, if only you knew. The servant says, why me? Whereas Allah says, no, my servant, say, try me. And why shall I say that, O my Lord? Because, O creation, is not heaven what you want as a reward? Okay, where are you during all this suffering? O servant, I see everything, but I also have a plan. O Lord, then answer what I'm wondering. You wonder why I allow this. See, the oppressed will be free, and the oppressors will be cursed. Just wait and see. Why can't I see you, O Creator? O man, you can't bear to see the sun. So how can you bear to see the Creator who's even greater? How do I know this world is not my final abode? Because my signs are being showed. What do you mean, Ya Allah? O man, from me you came, and to me you shall return. Therefore, if this world was yours, you stay rather than go. So you say you're the most merciful. Indeed, my word is the truth. What if a sinner who's done many sins repents on his final moments of life? Would you forgive him? Verily, I forgive the one who repents sincerely within. Is it too late to repent? Of course not. Please attempt. But I've done so many wrong. Why would you still forgive? Because I don't want you to do the things that I forbid, and because I want you to enter the heaven that I permit. You truly are the most loving. Of course not. You truly are the most loving. Indeed, I am, O beloved. My heart, O Allah, I feel so much better. Verily, in the remnants of Allah, do hearts find rest. O creation, but before you go, I want you to know I'm always here. I'm just a dua away. Therefore, whenever you need, just call on me. Agreed? And please do not call on me only in distress, but even in success. Of course, O my Lord, I can't believe all the love and forgiveness you have stored. Once again, thank you, O Allah. I will look forward to this talk again. And I realize now, just from this talk, that all the answers to my problems are in the Holy Quran. Salawat.